the actual importance of this actual course is the factor that it's never been taught on an Army installation before. This course is an Air Force education technical training course. So we traveled all the way here from Shepherd Air Force Base to give this training to the 10th Mountain Division. Well, they now need to know this because when it comes to proper installation of actual cable antenna systems on a tower, they need to know how to properly climb those towers. We're here to give them instruction on this block of instruction so that way they can get up the tower safely and also rescue the battle buddy if he is to get hurt or so, proper rescue procedures, and also climbing technique.
Because typically we've been relying on contractor support has done a lot of it over the years, and a lot of that is going away. We are preparing ourselves when we go downrange this time that essentially we won't have that support structure in place because a lot of that is going away. And so as we go ahead and start to close down Afghanistan, part of that will be our ability to do that particular work for them. So as we shrink down to a smaller base structure, we're going to have to reposition the communications architecture, which is going to force us to deinstall some of that equipment from some locations and reinstall it at other locations on different towers. And because of the mountainous terrain that we're in Afghanistan, this is going to afford us that ability to go ahead and get over some of the higher elevation challenges that we find. As you know, downrange, most of the elevation is already at about 5,000 feet above sea level. So you include that, plus you go ahead and include the winds that you're going to see in the mountains, plus now you've got that height that you're going to have to deal with when you're 180 feet above the ground and being able to go ahead and do that installation. It takes nerves of steel.